Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Blockchain Central. Today we'll look into synergies between blockchains and the manufacturing industry. What does the manufacturing industry have in common with blockchain? Turns out, quite a lot. The most promising application of DLTs are of course expected to be Internet of Things, IoT for short, and Industry 4.0. In this video, I want to give you an overview of three distributed ledger technologies suitable for applications in the IoT and manufacturing sector, namely Ethereum, Hyperledger Fabric, IOTA, and to show you a few cases that are already under development. One essential piece of technology applied in the manufacturing industry is smart contracts. If you need a refresher, a smart contract is a self-executing piece of code that performs an action based on specific conditions. It can help you exchange money or any other asset without any intermediaries. It's almost like a vending machine. You put a Bitcoin in, and a different asset drops into your account. Now, if you think about the Internet of Things, such fair technology-based execution of contracts could be very useful as it enables real-time micropayments between machines and enhances machine-to-machine communication. The Ethereum Foundation was one of the first who contributed to the development of smart contract technology, offering numerous innovative concepts to develop decentralized applications. The Moog aircraft group, for instance, is combining 3D printing with the Ethereum blockchain. Their aim is to print parts exactly when they're needed by enabling a blockchain-based supply chain. This reduces the cost of inventory, logistics, and import. How does it work? An order for an aircraft part is placed via a smart contract in a digital transaction. Additionally, the data transfer is immutable, and the blockchain ensures the authenticity of the part. A scan of the part's grain structure is used as a fingerprint and guarantees that each individual part can be precisely identified. This is especially crucial in a zero-error industry like aviation. Another example of smart contract usage is Hyperledger Fabric that intends to provide a modular and extendable architecture that can be employed in various industries, from banking and healthcare to supply chains. Due to its permission and fine-grained access to records and its unique algorithm, Fabric solves performance scalability and privacy issues. Also, thanks to its modular architecture, it is possible for Fabric to be customized for multiple applications. The link in the description below gives an overview of its characteristics as well as its commonalities and differences between Ethereum and Hyperledger Fabric. IBM and Maersk made use of Hyperledger Fabric to digitally track containers during the shipping process. In their proof of concept implementation, digital records have been created on a decentralized platform, which serve as a shipping information pipeline, with all actors in the supply chain being able to access relevant information. The aim was to reduce paperwork by enabling end users to securely submit, validate, and approve documents across organizational boundaries via smart contracts. Such a solution could significantly reduce shipping costs in the future. Apart from logistics and supply chain, the Internet of Things also has a promising future in the manufacturing industry. A cryptocurrency especially developed for the Internet of Things is IOTA. You can check our full episode on IOTA right here. But its general aim is to serve a machine economy through its tangled network and eliminate scalability and cost issues of conventional blockchain. Instead of using blocks and chains, the IOTA team developed a network where the users validate transactions themselves. Moreover, forcing users to validate two previous transactions increases the scalability and speed with each new occurring transaction. If you're curious to see more examples of blockchain applications in manufacturing, the Netherlands Innovation Center integrated the IOTA Tangible into a vehicle charging station to facilitate seamless transactions between a vehicle and a charger. This allows for automated plugging and charging without the need for RFID tags, Bluetooth, or any other transmission protocols. Furthermore, Fujitsu exploits the IOTA Tangible as a foundational technology to collect, store, and visualize manufacturing data in a tamper-proof fashion. Another example is DXC Technology, a leading end-to-end IT services company which cooperates with IOTA to automate order-controlled production processes by safely placing an order and ensuring frictionless and transparent financial settlement. So, what do you think about blockchain and DLT and its impact on the manufacturing industry? Do the aforementioned projects convince you, or do you have other use cases in mind? Reflecting these questions, you have to keep in mind that blockchain and DLT are still in their infancy. there are many proof-of-work pilot projects which have to be tested. That being said, it is very exciting to keep track of all present and future applications and use cases that will soon become industry standards. That's it for this episode of Blockchain Central. Make sure to hit the like button if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to Blockchain Central to never miss a beat. Happy investing.